Thank you for joining us. I'm Melvin Whitehead of Bethel Family Worship Center, inviting you to join Bishop George Bloomer in his thought-provoking series, Do You Really Know Who Jesus Is? Let me tell you, the title alone has propagated hundreds of emails and online responses. This is truly a record-breaking year. In this series, Bishop Bloomer explores topics like religion behind the media, where he confronts such teachings as Scientology and the New Earth philosophy. Another, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him only shall you serve. In this lesson, Bishop Bloomer answers the questions, can I still be saved after I made a pledge or a sacred oath? Last Tuesday night's message, lyrics, the message behind the music, was phenomenal. But prepare yourself for tonight's lesson, music. They use it to steal fragments of your soul.
Hi, Bethel. It's me, Jennifer. I have a secret to tell you. You know the message that Bishop's been preaching about, Oprah Winfrey? Well, it was me who told him about it. I have a friend who showed me, and I went to my dad and showed him. And I said, Daddy, you have to preach this. So, if he comes and tell you that the Spirit showed him or the Holy Ghost, he's wrong. Absolutely wrong. It was me. So I guess I have the Spirit in me, right? But getting ready to get into the most wonderful part of this message, and it is about music. I love music. I went to school for music, graduated to do songwriting and music producing. I'm going to give you a couple of artists that I've listened to, like Jill Scott. Take me far. I'm living my life like it's golden. Living my life like it's golden. Living my life like it's golden. Neo. And I know this much is true. Baby, you have become my addiction. Usher. The artist Kim. He sings, I can't stop loving you. But I listen to all of that music and I wonder, should I be listening to that? Because I am a Christian. So that's a question I have to ask my dad. And he's going to tell you. See you.
The Mighty OJ's on the Soul Train. They call this one I Love Music.
Just like my daughter said, this is the most wonderful part of the message. I think it's something that most people can relate to. That is music. Again, music is the universal language. It's what everybody knows. It's what everybody does. Music, what would life be without music?
A place you ought to be, so they loaded up the truck in the mood to Beverly Hills, that is, swimming pools, movie stars, the Beverly Hills.
The purpose of the conductor is to orchestrate the groove.
Thank you.
message today is music. It steals fragments of your soul.
Music, the universal language. You might ask,